How to make an eggshell mosaic picture frame. This pretty mosaic frame is the perfect gift for someone special. It's so stunning, not many people will guess it's made from ordinary eggshells. You can use speckled eggs, or even pale blue duck eggs if you can find them, but it's easy to color plain eggshells with watercolor paint. Here's a list of the things you'll need. You can also find this in the description box below. Wash out the eggshells and boil in a pan of water for a few minutes to sterilize. When cool, peel away the membrane inside the shell. With the scissors, carefully pierce an aluminum can. Cut around the top and the bottom, and then cut along the length to create a rectangle. Make a paper template that is the same size as each of the corners of your picture frame, and use it to cut four squares from the aluminum. Use a ballpoint pen, or embossing tool if you have one, to draw a border on the silver side of the can. Flip it over and draw a pattern onto the colored side. Press down hard so it shows through on the other side. Use a strong craft or PVA glue to stick the aluminum squares to the corners of the frame. Hold them in place with the masking tape until they dry. Now break the eggshells into small pieces and stick them to the frame, white side up, with craft or PVA glue diluted with a little water. Once the glue is dried, mix watercolor paint with water to make a wash and paint the eggshells to create a mottled effect. Leave to dry for about an hour. Mix grout with a little water to make a thick cream. Spoon the grout onto the surface of the mosaic and using a spatula or a palette knife, gently smooth it down. Work into the crevices, allow to dry for a couple minutes, then carefully remove as much of the excess grout as possible with the spatula. Leave to dry for a few more minutes, then wipe clean with a barely damp sponge. Keep going until the surface is clean but the crevices are filled. Leave to dry completely, then gently polish with a soft cloth. Apply a layer of PVA glue, craft glue, or varnish to finish. Add a picture that makes you, or the person you're giving it to, smile. Your family, your best friend, your cute pet.